It's my friend's Bo Mansfield's birthday today. On April Fool's Day. I thought I'd record him a song. He has a ragged old truck. He don't care about honky-tonk music. But this is a Billy Joe Shaver song. And happy birthday, Bo. Early this morning, without any warning, I took me a look at myself. Good God, seen how this married up life been living, was trying to choke me to death. I laid on the bed, my gun to my head, and I nearly bowed and did it all. But I come to myself just before I got killed, and I blowed me some holes in the wall. I'm thinking about cranking my ragged old truck up and hauling my ass into town. I'm thinking about raising so much doggone much hell that I'll die before I live it all down. Well, I lay around this place till I'm blue in the face, and I may as well be underground. See, I'm thinking about cranking ragged old truck up and hauling myself in down. Well, a honky-tonk man and a honky-tonk band with a honky-tonk girl on my arm. Baby is ugly as an old mud rail fence, but I'm loaded with hillbilly charm. Well, it's my life, no wife of mine's gonna tell me I can't go and have me some fun. So before I get that old heifer, drive back in from Chandler, well, you can bet your sweet ass I'll be gone. I said before that old heifer drives back in from Chandler, you can bet your sweet ass I'll be gone, long gone. I'm thinking about cranking this ragged old truck up and hauling myself in town. I'm thinking about cranking a ragged old truck up and hauling myself in town. Happy birthday, Bo.